All right, everybody. Girl here. And I'm going to be chilling a bit because I've got a whole bunch of grinding to do for Tactics Ogre. So I'm going to take a break. And I'm going to just, you know, cruise around Scotland for a bit. I'm going to upgrade my video capture kit for agent. Also kind of trying to get the hang of some of the stuff for capture, to capture on, or the Xbox Series. I don't have a 4K or HDR compatible capture yet. So admittedly wouldn't necessarily be much the high dynamic, but still. All right.
Welcome back, Alexander.
Drive any problem. Buy that one, but most of these I own. Oh, I own you. Let's do. Rally. That one. All right, let's. Cop cars, Tim, but I. This one's got a bit of a rich race. I like that. Whole bunch of cash to do. Let's upgrade the crap out of it. Thank you. drop, but it's a lot. Power is gonna be. I make up. Rally cards. I'd like to leave the radio in my car. Cash for it. Let's not get caught.
turn around when it is safe to do so.
My objective.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Yards, turn right.
Grab another photo.
Turn right.
One of the things I like about Forza, of course, the weather in Scotland. So they don't have hail in here. A lot of hail. Gosh.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Pardon me.
In 400 yards, turn right.
What a fast travel.
Turn right.
let's not do that. And we're back up to a million. I also want to buy.
At your destination.
I overshot my destination. Back. From where I'm racing, motorcyclists. A very top gear setup.
All right, guys, this will be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoints and let's go.
I don't mind the demolition, but
we just lose yellow.
I hit the water.
On the quarry.
Oh, this one is broad day. Puzzle just.
Hey, Blue, thread the needle with me.
Hitting that first mud puddle just killed my mind.
All right, guys, this will be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoints and let's go.
Second mud puddle.
Woohoo! Blue, spread the needle with me.
I'm the only one left.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.